So I was editing in Vegas Pro version 14 and my audio and video tracks suddenly got this small, and that was because I accidentally pressed this key. Larger tracks, smaller tracks.